Hello students, welcome back. Today we are going to start with the topic use of computers in housekeeping department. Myself Paramveer Singh, associate professor, Chitkara School of Hospitality. So let's start. In today's class we will study about, like you can see from the picture, there is a housekeeper and there are computers. So the topic for today is role and use of computers in housekeeping department. So let's begin. Role of computers in housekeeping. As you all know that housekeeping is a department which deals with the cleanliness and hygienic conditions of the hotel, which maintains the hotel so that guests can achieve maximum satisfaction in terms of cleanliness and hygiene. And how and why we use computers in housekeeping, that we are going to study today. So computers are now being used in housekeeping department for rooms management, inventory control, linen management and so on. So these are for manning the rooms, like when they are getting departure, which room to be get ready, inventory and linen, how to control linen, where which linen is issued to which person. For all those things the computers are required. Many software packages are now available in India that provide specific applications for housekeeping operations, which includes laundry, which include your linen management, which includes many more things. Computers can now be linked to the telephone system in each guest room. So in case you have to set up a wake up call for the guest, the computer will automatically call to the guest room. So the computers are very much required. This technology greatly reduces the cost of individual wiring in each guest room. So all the phones are attached to the computers or through TV, and the costing can be taken care with this purpose. Computers are being used in housekeeping for various purposes. So here's the list. For rooms management, for forecasting GRA requirement, that is making a duty roster, housekeeping history and GRA performance, stock control, housekeeping records, work methods, file storage, planning systems, budget making, energy saving and so on. The list is not only this much. So let's begin one by one. Rooms management. In rooms management, the systems are very much required for checking the list of arrival and departure of the guests, as well as to check the occupancy level of the guests who are there in the hotel. That shows us what is the occupancy percentage for today, how many guests are there, how many rooms are vacant, how many rooms are getting departure today, to check all that. Occupancy forecast, which shows us that how many guests are expected, what is the occupancy percentage and what percentage is going to be there. We can forecast like with checking the previous year's data. VIP and other special arrivals, we can check how many VIPs are staying with us in case any group arrival is there. Guest history and other special requests can be maintained, and as soon as you open the data of a particular guest, his likes or dislikes, any special request from the guest can easily be seen. Out of order record giving reasons in case there is a room which need to be blocked for maintenance purpose. So the reason will be mentioned. You don't have to check your books again and again. As soon as you open a particular room data in the system, you'll get that why, for what reason this room is blocked. Let's suppose this TV is not working. So you can easily call the electrical department. Or bathroom faucets are not working properly, there is a leaking tap, you can call the plumber directly. Room change. There are instances when some guests, they are not satisfied with their rooms, they need a room change. So it can easily be reflected that guest from room number 101 is shifted to so and so room. So in case like for future reference, their bills to be posted to that particular room. complimentary or staff rooms. Complimentary rooms can be seen, or the room given to a particular staff can easily be seen. Rooms sold for various purposes and room arrangements. Room can be sold for day use, room can be sold for interview purposes. So all those things can be easily seen, and in case any particular requirement is there, that can also be checked. Interconnecting rooms sold for friends or in a family plan. There are rooms which are connected in between, so those rooms can easily be checked to whom these persons these rooms are sold, so that in case there is a need to open the door which is there in the common wall, that can be easily done. Sleep out is a room where guest has taken the room but he has not slept on the bed. The bed is not used for the night. That is a sleep out purpose. Overstays, when guest extends the date of checkout. Occupancy status of the room and the number of persons in the room. To check the occupancy levels, that how many guests are there in the room, so that in case any requirement is the guest, we can easily check and then we can provide to those many number of persons. VIPs in the house, as we have already discussed. Clear rooms required on property, priority, sorry. The rooms, let's suppose there is a checkout room and we require that room as soon as possible. So even that can be indicated in the rooms management software, and we can easily make that room ready. Sick guest, in case there is any guest who is not well, so even that can be reflected, which can be shown to every department, and extra care can be taken for the guest. This information will mostly be in two-way flowing process, that is from reception to housekeeping and vice versa. The front office, the data what they will feed, the housekeeping will see it, and the data what housekeeping will feed, the reception person will see. From the housekeeping side, the information may be fed into the computer from the keyboard. If the computer is linked to the telephone system, information on room status may be dialed in directly by the floor supervisor. Easily it will be checked that which rooms are occupied and which rooms are vacant. Next is forecasting of GRA requirement. Computers may be used to forecast the total number of GRAs needed each day in the future based on the current in-house occupancy and staffing, and the expected arrivals or departures over the forthcoming period. Computers can be used to store the history. From there we can easily forecast that how many staff is required in the future on a particular day, or in case of group arrivals or group departures, we can easily plan on the systems that how many GRAs are required on that particular day. Or let's suppose some function is coming up in the city, some big event is coming up in the city, for example IPL. So in that case we can easily plan how many GRAs are required on the basis of the previous data what we have. These can forecast staffing requests up to 365 days in advance, given the right inputs. As I have told, we store the history, and on that basis we can easily check and we can easily plan for the next year. We can plan for the whole year. Housekeeping history and GRA performance. We can easily store the details about the GRA and the history about the housekeeping. It is possible to measure the performance of each GRA by tracking the estimated clean time and the actual clean time, as well as the variances. We can easily store the data about the GRA performance, which will help us in future appraisals and all. Since supervisors use the intercom in the room to mark the room as ready for guest, the computer can also store the time at which the supervisor finished the inspection. As I have told, the room, the telephones in the guest room, they are linked to the computers. So as and when there is a call from the guest room, let's suppose it is a vacant room and it is made ready by the GRA, guest room attendant, housekeeper, and supervisor inspects that room. He has to call from there to the housekeeping control desk about the room being inspected, so that in the system the control desk supervisor makes the room ready as vacant, which is ready for sale by the front office department, and those all data is recorded automatically. Stock control. All types of housekeeping stocks may be controlled by computer, including linen inventories. We keep a count on everything, so the number of items we have, that data can be stored. Cleaning agents, which are used on regular basis, their inflow and outflow can easily be managed. How many we got, how many we have issued, what is the balance, that can easily be done instead of counting again and again manually. Cleaning equipments, uniforms, we can easily check to whom the uniforms are issued and how many sets of uniforms are being issued, and in case there is any like mending work or any change in the uniform is required for a particular person, we can easily check over here. And in case some person is asking for a new uniform, we can easily check that when the previous uniform was issued to him. Guest supplies, we can easily have a control over there. Soft furnishings, as like linen, I have told that we can store the data about the furnishings and we can easily have a count on that. Bedding, spare carpets, curtains, upholstery fabric, etc., we can have a count, because these are the things which are like upholstery or carpet, they are already there in the rooms, and in case we need to check which room has what, we can easily check through the computers. By keeping efficient stock control, purchases and budgeting will be made easier, and information on stock levels, etc., will be readily available. So all the above listed items are easily and readily available in computers just on a click. Housekeeping records. All the housekeeping records may be kept in the computers. For example, a room type with standard content, design and color scheme. We can easily check which room has what theme or what colors or what kind of interior that room has. Housekeeping items purchase details like name of the supplier, which supplier is supplying us what all things, date of purchase of the items, cost of the item, problems if any, like let's suppose some person has supplied us the machines and few of the machines required some kind of maintenance, so those things can easily be recorded. Method of cleaning, how to clean all those things. Maintenance work, how to maintain the machines, that data can also be stored. So that's all for today, and in the next video we will study about use of computers in housekeeping department, as like today, but we will cover rest of the topics, and that is work methods, file storage, planning systems, energy savings and other IT applications in housekeeping department. That's all for today. Thank you. Have a nice day.